is classification of the hemichordata. Hemichordata is divided into two classes. They are enteroneusta and pterobranchia. These are the two classes are included in the phylum Hemichordata. First, we have to discuss the enteroneusta. These are commonly known as the acorn worms. They are free swimming or free living animals, and some are solitary animal. They are found single, and they are burrowing animals. They are found in the marine water near to the seashore. They dig the soil and enters into burrows. That's why they are known as the burrowing animals. In the life history, Tornaria larva is present. Example is the Balanoclasis and Tichodira. These are the two examples are comes under this class. And next, Pterobranchia. These are sedentary animals. They are not free swimming animals. They are found in the marine water, and in the marine water, just like a plants, they are attached to the substratum. They are not solitary. A group of animals are found together. That's why they are colonial forms, and they are tube dwelling animals. Examples is the Cephalodiscus and Rhabdoplura. These are the two examples are comes under Pterobranchia. Yes, this is the classification of the phylum Hemichordata.